Lisa.
And I'm Joshua.
And you're watching the Wolfpack Weekly News Program!
Good morning, everyone, and happy Friday.
We hope that all of you had a good week of teaching and learning.
That's right, everyone. And remember that although we are getting closer to the last day of school, we still have a lot left to do here at LGA Middle.
That's for sure, Alyssa. For example, next week we start state testing. And we should all strive to do our very best on these tests.
Also, it is progress report time. So if you have any missing assignments or need to put forth just a little more effort before the final grades, now is the time to do it.
That's right, because there are only 24 days left of school.
24 school days? Wow! Not gonna lie, but I kinda wish I had a magic wand that I could wave to make it graduation day.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool.
Hey, did you just say magic wand? That reminds me that we need to get to our spotlight.
How does a magic wand remind you of that?
You'll see.
Let's check it out!
We have several clubs here at LGA Middle. One of those clubs is a magic and balloon art club. Mr. Tran leads this club after school and meets with students interested in magic on Mondays and students that are interested in balloon art on Wednesdays.
With magic, emphasis is placed on not just the tricks, but the execution of the trick. Students work on their ability to speak, improvise, and handle their environment, all while trying to perform the trick correctly.
With balloon twisting, emphasis is placed on it being an art form. Students focus on creativity as there is no right or wrong way to do art. Students learn that it is not how intricate a student's balloon art is, but rather what sets them apart from other artists. Let's check it out!
Yeehaw!
Wow, that was so awesome. Some of those moves were so incredible.
I know, right? Every week I am more and more impressed by our fellow Wolves. We have so many smart, talented, and creative, amazing individuals here in our little LGA community.
You got that right. In fact, we're ready to recognize two more right now.
Well then, let's get to this week's Howl Up. Let's check it out.
Good morning, fellow Wolves. It is time for us to choose the recipients of this week's Howl Up.
So here we go.
First, we have Stephen De La Cruz awarded to you by Miss Gallardo for donating your share to Carmen Carmichael.
Second, we have Savannah Coloca for Miss Mendez for having integrity and being amazing while having a sub. Now let's give them a howl. One, two, three.
Congratulations, Stephen and Savannah. Thank you for demonstrating the Wolfpack way by showing kindness, respect, and integrity.
That's right, Amira. These two students are definitely positive role models and an inspiration to others.
Hey, speaking of being an inspiration, reminds me of a very special person. A person who is selfless, humble, patient, strong, firm, supportive, and loving.
Oh, I know who you're talking about, and I believe we call that person Mom.
Let's check it out.
Sunday, May 12th is Mother's Day.
Mother's Day is a holiday honoring mothers and celebrating motherhood and the influence of mothers in society.
It is celebrated in countries throughout the world. In the United States, it is celebrated on the second Sunday of May.
In this week's broadcast, we would like to honor, show our appreciation, and say thank you to all the moms out there who give us their love and support.
Let's check it out.
Keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. Yeah. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right if I didn't have you by my side. Oh. You were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time.
Mama, mama, you know
fellow Wolves who shared their pictures with their moms with us.
That's right, and we hope that all of you who are able to share that special date with your mom have a fantastic time.
And to ensure that all of you have a fantastic time right now, it's time for our jokers to get you laughing with these funny balloon and magic jokes. Let's check it out.
Hi, I'm Seamus.
I'm Lawrence.
And I'm your favorite joker of all, Jaslyn.
And we're the Wolfpack Jokers.
Why did the balloon go to the doctor?
Why?
Because he felt lightheaded.
Why do
magicians like tests?
Why?
Because they're good at trick questions.
Why can't you give Elsa a helium balloon?
Why?
Because she won't let it go. Let it go.
What do you call an owl who does magic tricks?
What?
Woo. Deanie.
What kind of music is scary for balloons?
What kind?
Pop music.
Pop, pop, pop music. Pop, pop, pop music.
What was the magician's favorite Beach Boy song?
What?
Help me, Wanda.
Bye!
Thank you, Wolfpack Jokers, for those silly jokes. You continue to put a smile on our face week after week. You are so amazing.
Hey, speaking of amazing, we definitely need to give a shout out and say thank you to one final group of amazing people here at LGA Middle.
That's right, Amira. This week was National Teacher Appreciation Week, and we definitely appreciate our LGA teachers.
Teachers change the lives of millions of children every day, and their work and impact extend far beyond the boundaries of the classroom.
A big thank you to all of our teachers and the incredible work you do each day.
Before we go, here's to our stellar educators.
You can go. You can start all over again.
E equals MC squared.
Oh. You can hide, hold all your feelings inside.
I don't think I can say. They're gonna laugh at me.
You've got something everybody wants. You've got talent.
Student athletes, student comes first.
To make things better now, and maybe someday.
For a first time teacher, you can't make someone want to be
better off somehow. Someday, now wait and try to find another.
If they weren't state. Here, everything would be better for you.
Ladies, don't act like you're trying to understand our situation.
You can run, and when everything is over,
anything is possible.
I'm freaking.
I am ready.
I'm gonna turn you into Kung Fu Masters.
Nobody said this was gonna be easy.
I will teach you.
Besides.
Player triumphs, we all triumph, right?
Woo! We're gonna finish what you started, sir.
You're changing that boy's life.
No, he's changing mine.